Singapore's SMRT is aiming to make its taxi fleet 100% electric in the next 5 years. The first of 300 electric cabs will arrive from July. This will take SMRT one step further in its plan to grow sustainable transport services. The company's fleet of nearly 1,800 taxis became fully hybrid last year. SMRT is not alone in making inroads in electric vehicles. More than half of ComfortDelGro's taxis in Singapore are also hybrid or electric. Despite the higher upfront capital needed to make the switch, operators are expected to save money in the long term.
Even after you factor in, for example, early adopter EV rebates, emissions rebates and so on, because the batteries are still pretty expensive, you can expect that the capital cost is higher. However, the running costs will generally be lower, and that's because electric vehicles are more efficient, and so they just require less energy cost to go a given distance.